The Steve Lindbergh Show. All right, my name's Steve Lindbergh. And I thought I'd make a video because my mate, Dave Bassett, he said to me, there are a bloke in Korea who got a video with over 1 billion views on it. And he tells me that for every like you get £1. So I thought, even if I get like 10% of what he got, that's like, it's a lot of money. So I thought I'd make a video about that. So anyway, a bit about me. My name is Steve Lindbergh. I'm 39 years old and I live with my mum and dad. But I'm not in the same room, like, different room. So I'm proper mature, like. Now, my mum is from Birmingham. My dad is from Scotland. So I'm mixed race, but we live in Yorkshire now because we moved when I was 5. So that's a bit about me. I met a guy from Israel once and he said, Lindbergh, that must be a Jew name. And I said, no, I'm a Capricorn. But he was like, no, you must have Jewish roots. And I said, no, this is the same color it's always been. And he was like, no, that's not what I mean. And then it turns out he was saying to me that you can still be Capricorn and you can be a Jew as well. And I thought, oh, that's probably because my birthday's on Jan 20. Because it's on border between Capricorn and Aquarius. So Jew must be what they call Aquarius in Israel. So I thought that were all right. But I'm not. I'm a Capricorn. Anyway, that's what I say to people if they ask me. And so a bit about my family. Like I said, me mum and my dad live here too. I've got a sister. She's a bit younger than me, but she don't look like me. She look like my dad, but not like me. Don't look like my mum. And it's funny because I only met her when I was 3 years old. No, I met her when she was 3 year old. And the reason why is because my dad were in Navy and he were away for a few year, like, it was just me and my mum and sometimes my uncle would come over. And after 3 year, he came back with baby, which was my sister. And he said, here, Steve, meet your sister. And I thought that were proper weird because how could my mum have a baby when she's never been to the Philippines before? But he came back with baby. So I don't know how that work. But she's proper nice anyway. She's nice. And I think my mum prefers her to me because I remember a few year ago where I was, younger, like teenager. We were in the kitchen and she was speaking to me mum and she said, Mum, can I have some oatmeal, some porridge? And she said, don't call me mum, call me Sharon. And I thought, oh, like she must consider my sister like a friend and stuff, they're like more informal. So I thought she must like her way more than me. Because I tried it like a few days later and I said, Sharon, could have some breakfast, and she said, "Don't call me Sharon." And she chased me out of the kitchen with wooden spoons. She was proper mad. So I think she liked my sister Moa. But anyway, I thought I'd make this first video. If you like it, click on like because I get £1, and with £1 I can buy a boiled egg from Tesco. And if I get 2 likes, I can buy a boiled egg from Tesco, and I can buy a sausage roll from Greggs, and I can give that to my mum. And I think she'd like that. So if you want more, let me know, because next time I'll tell you about my friend Dave Bassett, the Bassett Hound, because he got a nice job. He worked in bank. So I'll talk about that next time. So yeah, like video, and I'll see you later. Oh, there's a sign here. Steve Lindbergh Show.